We are on our way to Patmos Baptist Church. We're getting ready to make a turn here and go up the road. I want you all to see a little bit about the terrain here in Haiti, to see the traffic. So this video, that's what it's all about. We'll be going out to finish up on vacation Bible school. And we're going down a road. It's surprising. You take a little notice over on the right, you see people walking. And then also you see banana trees over here. Also, you'll see where people, along the way, you'll see goats and different individuals, different animals, trucks that are broke down. And then you'll also see a lot of garbage, which is laying on the side of the roads. And this garbage is just dumped, and the animals eat off of it, as well as the people come and get from it. And this is how they get their daily food sometimes, is from these dump sites. And this road now is taking us toward the church. I hope you can see this well. There's people walking. You see people carrying things. Most of this stuff has been pulled off the dump that they're carrying. They're taking it back. And you can see all this trash, everything that's there. Amazing. This is the accumulation of, I don't know, maybe weeks, months, even years of trash. Later on in some areas, they will burn it off. And as they burn it off, then of course they continue. You can see over here to the right a burn pile where they burned it right there. And here's a person coming out of the area and picked up some things, you know. And right up here, you'll see more. More of this. Unreal. This is a whole area. This is, see where you can see where they're burning it off over there to the right. Hope you excuse, we're doing this in the car. Here they're still burning stuff. You can see it right there, they're burning off stuff. And you've got all these little side roads. Look at, right here in the center, all those canned goods right in the middle. Right in the middle of the road, you know. Now we're going down this road. This is a dirt road. This is what most of the roads in Haiti are like. They're all like this here. So we're going to get bounced around quite a bit as we go down here. So this is going to take us down. See the camera moving around close. It's the road. You can't see much about it. But I wanted you to get a little idea of what it's like here in Haiti. You can see over here to the right, they're working on a building. And up here, people still coming out of the different places. Most of the buildings here are made of concrete. At least that's what they try to do. Some of them are made of metal, wood, whatever they can do. Now we're making a turn here. And then we're going to get up the road and you're going to see people walking again. See here, you see got their children there. Off to wherever they're going to go. This is where they live at. This is the place where they live. It's amazing. It really is to see. This is fantastic. Gives you a good perspective of Haiti and the living conditions and the way that it is here. Surprisingly, the people are very, they have a lot of tenacity. They're very strong. They're able to cope with life, circumstances, and conditions far better than the American people could ever cope with. Last night when we were in the truck, we came and hit some kind of bump, and I think we did something to the truck, and it ended, we prayed, and we finally got home. But it was quite an ordeal because the roads are so bad, and the conditions are just awful. Look over here. You can see there's something right there. Look at that. See? They're burning off their building. They're coming up on a little hut right here with a man working, and he's working right there. And there's a young lady right there. And this is the real thing, folks. This is the real thing. This is the way it is. True conditions. Awesome. We're going to Pastor Ricardo's church. He's doing the driving, so I'm leaving it up to him. So if we hit any bumps, it's all his fault. Pastor Ricardo has done a wonderful work here in Haiti and continues to do a good work. Now this is really quite unique as you see this. This is a little bit more open. You can see. You see the power lines though, where they got it all wired together so much. I mean it's all jury-rigged. It's not anything professional whatsoever. I mean it just comes together. You'll see goats everywhere. Here's a whole bunch of goats. Look at the goats and people. There's people, children, all kinds of people everywhere. You'll see that. It's amazing. See how they live and how they congregate together. The unemployment here is about 82% for what I've been told. Most of the people don't have jobs. So, and they don't have government subsidies here. So they pretty much have to live off of whatever they can get, wherever they can get it at. The ones that do have jobs, they don't make that much. I think the wage is about $120 a month, is what I've been told. And so that's not that much money when you think about it. Now we're getting ready to go down this road, which is going to take us down to the church. And you can see the roads. I mean, these roads are unreal, folks. You can see how we're bouncing all over the place. But it's quite an ordeal. Here's a young man walking. We're coming up on the church now. You're going to see the church over to the right. Coming up on it. All right. And here we go. We're at the church now. Of course, we're finishing up Vacation Bible School, so you'll be able to see the different folks. Okay, this is the church right here. And, this is the work that's going on. You can see they're building. They're building here. Right here is Pastor. He drove us here, got us here safe. Thank God for our pastor, amen? And you pray for him also in the work that he's doing here, because he can use all the prayers that you can give for him, okay? You do that, okay? And of course, here's Susie. She's got her hands full with prizes and things that we're going to give to the children for Vacation Bible School. So it's going to be a blessed day today. We are now in the church with the children, and you can see the children as they're all here, little children everywhere, and we're going to have what they did and what they learned all week, so, amen. So we praise God for this, praise God for the workers and the folks that are here. This little video is about 10 minutes long, and I hope that you'll get a blessing out of it as we share with you what we have done. This is Friday, the last day of Vacation Bible School. Tomorrow will be the baptismal, and then on Sunday, the anniversary of one of the churches. We'll head out to the orphanage later on today, and we'll try to get you some pictures on that. Keep in mind, this is His Word of Truth Ministries, and we are an international ministry reaching the world with the gospel of Jesus Christ. If you'd like to give to our ministry, please go to www.hiswordoftruth.com. You'll see a place there where you can donate to our ministry. You can donate to Haiti. We'll have that on there for you. Listen, thank you, and God bless you.